Almost 7,000 people are now using this app in Limestone County. The way it works, let's say I live in this neighborhood in Athens. I just download the app, put in my address, and it works kind of like a digital neighborhood watch, where you get notifications from police and from your neighbors. The sheriff's office view of Nextdoor shows how much it's catching on.
Got a few replies there.
Public Information Officer Stephen Young says people have already offered their security footage to police, and they're able to narrow down crimes like car break-ins or thefts.
They can respond to whatever alert we're giving, you know, and provide possibly information, evidence, security footage.
And the people who get the alerts are only those who need to see them, making the process more effective. The fact more people are using Nextdoor is encouraging one woman who lives at the end of a small cul-de-sac.
Like by McMond Lane.
She says she gets notifications asking her if she wants to be Nextdoor's founding member for her neighborhood. Now that the app has caught on so quickly in the county, she's looking to jump on board.
Well, my husband works third shift, so, you know, 6 days a week nobody's there except for me and my uncle. You know, it would be nice to have alerts. So I'm actually thinking I might do it. It sounds like a wise move.
Maybe 50, 60 houses.
A lot of posts for one room.
Yeah.
Young says the baseline is that Nextdoor encourages community involvement.
It gives us an avenue really not just to engage with our communities, but also to help empower them. And that's a powerful tool.
Putting the Valley first, Renata DiGregorio, WZDX News.